Lucy gave me her horse puzzle.
Really? The horse puzzle? That's one of her favorites. What a nice gift.
Want to help us? I'm looking for the corner pieces first.
Oh, dear, I'm sorry, Wednesday. I can't let you do the horse puzzle right now.
We can't?
Why not?
Well, Daniel's mom is coming to pick him up soon, and you have a checkup with Dr. Anna. There just isn't time for you to put together this puzzle right now.
But we'll do it really fast.
See, so fast.
I'm sorry. The answer is no. You can do the puzzle another day when we have more time.
But we want to do it this day.
I know you do, but you will have to think of something else to play.
Okay. No, it's my puzzle. I want to play with it now.
Prince Wednesday, I know you're upset because you can't play with the puzzle.
When you can't get what you want, take a deep breath to help yourself feel better.
Try it, Prince Wednesday. I'll do it with you. You can do it too.
When you can't get what you want, take a deep breath to help yourself feel better.
Do you feel better, Prince Wednesday?
Well, I feel a little better. Maybe Daniel can come play with the horse puzzle another time?
Now that is a royally wonderful idea.
Daniel, watch this.
Nay! Clip-clop, clip-clop, clip-clop. Nay!
What am I?
You're a horse!
Just like the puzzle. Now I'm a horse, too.
Nay! 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 Nay!
Daniel, your mom's here. It's time to go.
Okay. Let's gallop to the front door.
Nay!
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 Watch your favorite shows on your PBS station or anytime on the PBS Kids video app.